New update on my new SPS. This is an acro, it's called Pink Lemonade. Let's just be showing you guys a little bit on the tank, just around, see what's going on the left side. My green neon Monty. Yeah, I love these guys. Looks great. Polyp extension pretty good. Just got them like a week ago. My Zoa is doing great. This is a Belina Acro. Doing great. Akans. Doing great. Going a new head in the bottom, right there on the left side. Sorry guys, I'm gonna shake. Let me get up. Other one. Here's my other acro. It's a purplish green with green tips. Can't really see it though. Through chaos. As you can see, torches are doing great. Very healthy. I think it's split into like four heads. Feed this tank, I feed it reef snow twice a week. Branching GSP. Encrusting into the glass. Rock spawn doing real good. To the side real quick. There it is, guys. Better picture. Should sure, come out real fast. Doing great. Here's the green one. Doing good. Dragon's breath. Crawling like crazy. Nice area, whatever it's called. Doing very good, guys. As you can tell, hitting the water line already. Getting too big already. I just leave it alone. Back. This is the other side, guys. You can tell. Shoot a little bit right here. My toaster. See if this will end. Kind of sucks. Oh, there it is. Looking pretty good, guys. Turn off the water on the top so you guys can see the top shot. Is a better shot. You guys hungry? There it is, guys. So the lights are working great. Till next time. Bye.